was an amazing experience. This was my first project with Ramji sir. Actually, काफी time से हम plan कर रहे थे, but because I also shoot my show, so dates पूरे choose हो जाते हैं. And I also had to go outdoor today, but because we had to release it today on Hasnain's birthday, I kind of postponed my schedule. So it was an amazing experience shooting in Dubai, shooting with this entire team. And now that we are getting the fruits of our hard work, it feels really great. We've crossed 2.5 million in 6 hours, guys!
That's amazing.
No,
normally, what do you have to say?
Because
stopping people from
being
a while earlier when
great. Okay, just the fact that we were on a flight and Ramji Paji said that Ashnoor, there is a car scene in my videos, there are big cars, you have to drive a car.
Ashnoor,
I can't drive, and I'm like both Hasnain and I look at her, okay, you can't drive, and she said, I'm 15, I'm like, what? And she's 15 years old and she's so talented, and it's amazing ki 15 saal mein matlab the kind of expression, the kind of finesse she has on camera. And Hasnain ke bare mein main ek cheez bata do, hum Dubai mein the and this guy got mobbed, matlab ek jagah gaye jahan pe hazaron ke 2000 log kitne jo bhi aise Dubai mein pahunch gaye. And I was like, dude, his fan base is crazy about him, and jo pyar isko milta hai, which is amazing and it's incredible. So it was actually very cool. And the most important thing is, in spite of all of this, they're very tough, they're very chilled out. They're just sweet people, ki acha kaam karna hai and enjoy karna hai, and I love that. So congratulations, I'm super excited that I got to work with two such talented people, and I got to work with him. And I already told you guys ki he's been my mentor through the whole process, so thank you. And thank you to every person involved with this. It's pretty cool.
Is it good? अच्छा कोई interesting incident जो गाना shoot हो रहा था आप share करना चाहेंगे?
हाँ, बहुत interesting कि last का जो मैं कान पकड़ के जो मैं बैठा हूँ, तो वो जो मेरा jeans ही ना वो torn थी, तो उधर बहुत धूप थी, बहुत गर्म था. और तब हालत खराब थी, शूट करी और मेरे को यहाँ बैठना था, वहाँ पे कान पकड़ के कि अश्नूर मुझे करी, तो मैं बैठ गया हूँ, कान पकड़ भी लिया, मेरे हाथ में आंसू, लेकिन अश्नूर ने वो उठाया, मेरा पैर जल
रहा है,
अभी उठाएंगे, उठाई नहीं रहा, शूट चालू है, उठाओ उठाओ
और हाथ में आंसू ऐसे आ रहे हैं. See, you need to get involved in the scene, and then you know you need to get the correct timing, you need to get the correct footage between certain moments. So, usme it was required that I have a moment, do, main thoda, you know, digest karu ki hi, I am just sorry bolne. So,
But shoot se related, I would want to say one thing, and this is why we love Ramji. He's such a perfectionist. हम video shoot करके आए, right? Normally ये कभी नहीं होता. हम लोग सब लोगों ने industry में बहुत साल काम किए हैं, right? This never happens. He saw the footage. He said, "I want one or two more shots." ये खुद हसनैन को फिर से दुबई लेके गए और उन्हें एक दो shots extra shoot किए और वापस आए. हमें बताया भी नहीं. He did it on his own. So this is called quality. मतलब इसे कहते हैं professional, इसे कहते हैं quality, इसे कहते हैं कि love with your work. So this I would really like to say. I mean, ये बहुत बड़ी बात.
बहुत बड़ी बात है. हाँ. और कोई करता नहीं है. किसी को जरूरत नहीं होती करने की.
बिल्कुल नहीं.
मतलब वो बोलते हैं जो प्रोजेक्ट हो गया खत्म.
Yeah, I was very excited. It's going to be Hasnain's first video, and he gave me the and Emily ke saath, and also excited. Ashnoor ka bhi first international video hoga. So both of them coming together and ye jodi pehle kisi ne kabhi dekhi nahi thi na, humne kuch aise internet pe dala tha ki ye kuch viral. So this is the first time on Dubai we had a blast regarding this. And was amazing fun. They are so fabulous actors. बहुत अच्छे से expression देते हैं, acting करते हैं आप सबको इनकी videos. normally dekhti hai, she is doing daily soap and she is wonderful. She made Hasnain also feel so comfortable and both of them are looking awesome on the screen. And Emily ko kehna chahunga, she is a rock star, matlab you know. Wo direct aapne inke shorts dekhe, they have come out so well because she is having the right attitude and the right, you know, what do you say, she is perfect for what she is doing in the video. So bahut maza aaya and overall QP ne hame ye mauka diya, bahut cooperate kiya, they were all together throughout and aaj bhi, in fact we all, I love your team yaar, all the QP team, all thanks to all of you, you guys make this happen.
Thank you so much.
Patiala next pe, Patiala next pe set pe kya kya reaction
hai? Patiala pe, yeah. So today actually all of our team had met, but I couldn't make it because I was shooting. So we had gone live together on Instagram for like 2 to 3 minutes. Patiala waves ke set par bhi kafi logon ne pasand, actually jinhone bhi dekha hai sabne pasand kiya hai because everybody knew had gone to Dubai, had gone to show something really awesome. So kafi log pasand kar rahe hain and overall response bhi kafi acha aa raha hai.
Fans ke kya reaction mile? Khas to aap dono, kyunki aap dono ke fan following kafi huge
hai. Hashtag bana rahe hain Ashnoor.
Yeah, this was a very fresh pair actually. Even I hadn't met Hasnain before for I guess Nazar Na Lag Jayega success party. The next day we were flying to Dubai. So that was the day we actually met. And kafi log pasand kar rahe hain, so I'm happy about that. I was a bit you know, I was a bit nervous ki pata nahi kaisa hoga, how will it look, but it's nice. Yeah.